We begin with breaking news. Roads closed right now at Owens and Eastern Avenue while police investigate a deadly crash there. We do have a live look at the scene we're bringing to you right now. Police say a pedestrian is dead after getting struck by a vehicle. Police are asking that you avoid this area for the time being. This is a developing story. We'll be sure to bring you updates on air and online as we learn more.